was a very entertaining film at the same time. The fact that ginamitan ng maraming mga archived materials like videos and newspapers. I mean, nakikita mo na makatotohanan din talaga yung ano, yung ginawa nila, and there was no attempt to rewrite history. So I think we should take it for what it's worth. At so kaming mga nakaranas nung lahat ng mga period na yan in history, we'd like to commend the producers and the artists, especially for their very effective portrayal, and those most especially the best actress of all is Cherry Petticacci.